Admiral KTP H. De Silva has been appointed as the 23rd Commander of the Sri Lankan Navy.
PH De Silva received his appointment letter from President Maithripala Sirisena at the presidential residence this morning. The presidential media division said PH De Silva's appointment will be effective from tomorrow. President Secretary Udhay Senaviratne and Defence Secretary Hemasiri Fernando were present at the awarding of the appointment letter to the new Navy Commander.